flesh, then it's wrong. And if it's flesh, then we are almost back from the river. There is an old village across the river. One day, the two boys decided to cross the river. They meet in the middle of the bridge. As high as the fox, as strong as the ox, as hard as the hay, as big as the bay, as free as the birds, as sweet as the bird, as wide as the mouse, as deep as the moose. They stop. They cannot move. The bridge is too narrow. Only one person can cross the bridge at a time. Feel bad when you pass first. Say step. Now she'll go back when we pass first. Say skip. Let me pass. I will say first. Say step. He is angry. No, no, no. I will say first. Say skip. He is not so angry. All stones at my feet are burning. The old witch cries, but the two girls do not notice. I should hurt you if you go let me pass. Say step. All right, say skip. But the two girls look at each other. Then, yeah, you see who's here and who is here. That's the same to cat. They push and push each other. They step their feet and fight. The orbit is such a shape. R-A-C-G. Cry. The bridge breaks and falls. Oh! The two girls grew as they run to the river. Both cat and deep cannot speak. They cannot get out of the river. So the two silly girls run. Moral from the story is, you must think of father and not selfish. Thank you for your attention.
แหมฟังด้วยนะครับสำหรับการแสดงชุดต่อไปนะครับเป็นครับเราท่านที่เราสามจิตครับเราท่านด้วยความเด็ดขาดครับสำหรับนักเรียนที่ชนะ